Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video we are going to see few difference between evaporation and boiling of water. Already I have uploaded a video about evaporation and I have shared the link below in the description box. Please click the link and watch the video about evaporation of water. Let me share few difference between evaporation and boiling of water. Evaporation happens at the surface of the liquid, but boiling happens throughout the liquid. Evaporation takes place at any temperature, but boiling takes place at fixed temperature, that is 100 degrees Celsius. It is the boiling point of water. Evaporation is a slow process, but boiling is a quick process. No bubbles are formed during evaporation, but bubbles are formed during boiling. Let's observe boiling of water. Let's start. I have taken some water in a pan. If we place this water here for some time, evaporation takes place, because evaporation takes place at any temperature. But it will be a slow process, because evaporation takes place from the surface of this liquid. I am going to heat this liquid, that is, we are giving heat energy and we will observe what happens. Now initial temperature of the water might be 27 degrees Celsius, and when we start heating this water, its temperature will be increasing. Boiling happens only at a fixed temperature, that is at 100 degrees Celsius. So when we see the bubbles form, we could assume that the temperature of the water will be 100 degrees Celsius. Now you can see the bubbles. So we can say this water is boiling. If the water is boiling, then the temperature will be 100 degrees Celsius. So boiling is a quick process. Bubbles are formed. It happens throughout the liquid and it happens at fixed temperature, means 100 degrees Celsius. Let me switch off and you can see vapor.
Let's try few questions from evaporation and boiling. Try this first question. A liquid turns into a gas. This occurs only at one particular temperature and the change happens throughout the liquid. What is this process called? Option A, fusion. Option B, condensation. Option C, evaporation. And option D, boiling. Your time starts now. The correct answer is D, that is boiling. Try this second question. The thermometer in the diagram has no scale. Where must the bulb be placed so that 100 degrees Celsius can be marked on the stem? Option A, in a freezer. Option B, in pure boiling water. Option C, in pure cold water. And option D, in pure melting ice. Your time starts now. The correct answer is B, that is in pure boiling water, because boiling point of water is 100 degrees Celsius. Try this last question. In an experiment, A liquid is heated at a constant rate. The temperature of the liquid increases and eventually becomes constant. Which statement about the experiment is correct? Option A, evaporation occurs only at the constant temperature and only on the liquid surface. Option B, evaporation occurs throughout the liquid and at all temperatures. Option C, boiling occurs throughout the liquid but only at the constant temperature. And option D, boiling occurs at all temperatures but only on the liquid surface. Your time starts now. The correct answer is C, that is, boiling occurs throughout the liquid but only at the constant temperature, that is 100 degree Celsius.
I hope you got some idea about few difference between boiling and evaporation. Thank you.